Here's another day, another dynamic warm-up. First thing I'm going to do is walking high knees. Next up, cherry pickers. Spread your legs out. Kind of sumo stance. And then you're just gonna bend over. Back straight. Up. Back straight. One, two, three. One. One, two, three. Two. One, two, three. Three. One, two, three. One, two, three. Five. Front way. Just like this. Four. Five. Cool. I'm going to get about 10 repetitions of that. Have a stick. You can use a rope stick. I have a PVC pipe and shoulder rotations. Nice and easy. Just like this. Look how wide my arms are. Stretch out your chest, your shoulders. Do about 10 times. You go up and back as one. Next, around and then back and then back and then back. Boom. Next is gonna be, if applicable, it's gonna be done in a plank position also. So here, back straight. And what I'm gonna do is sink, up, 10 of these. Four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, 10. Plank position. Also, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9. One more. 10. Back extension with a foam roller. So this is for middle of your back. You're gonna lay it right across. And you can grab something behind you to hold on to, or you can just go here and then just twist. Nice and easy. The object of this exercise is to stretch out your middle back, but you may be able to get a little crunch in there too. Two more. One. Two. And last but not least, leg crossovers. Balance exercise. You can go here. You can put that arm out for balance. And you're just coming across your body like so. I'll come back. And this will stretch out your glutes and your lower back.